When I heard the steps of your feet, I turned and everything changed. I looked into your eyes, and for the rest of my life, I will protect the sparkle in your eyes with years of laughter and good memories. The openness of your heart touched me and changed the lives of not only me, but my kids. And I promise to protect that with openness, with honesty, and with love.
Walked off the elevator and saw you in the lobby in Chicago, I knew instantly that my angel sent you to me. You came into my life when I thought there was no life left inside of me, and it totally caught me off guard. You have helped me find a new perspective on this life. Thank you. Thank you for helping me embrace the parts of life I always wanted but didn't know how.
We're here to celebrate today the love that Trisha and Keith have for each other, and to celebrate the beautiful blending of two wonderful families. You each have been invited to attend this and to celebrate this moment because you mean so much to Trisha and Keith. Thank you for being here on this special day.
When I think about what we have been through to get to this day, I learned how much I truly trust you with all my heart. You have proven your love to me as unconditional time and time again. And I finally am willing to let go and give you all for the rest of my life. I promise to listen and respect you even on your bad days. Keith, I'm so blessed and thankful for you. You mean everything to me. I love you, and most of all, thank you for loving me.
You freed me. And I promise to return that every day. That you will be free to soar as high as you want to go. And I will always be a soft spot for you to land. I love you with all my heart and cannot wait for the rest of our lives together.
Your family relationship is symbolized through the pouring of these individual containers of sand, one representing you, Trisha, and all that you were and all that you are and all that you will ever be. One representing you, Keith, and all that you were, and all that you are, and all that you will ever be. And another container for each child who will share in this marriage. You have for each other a ring. This most precious of metals symbolizes that love is the most precious element in your life together. The ring has no beginning and no end, which symbolizes that the love between you will never cease. By the virtue of the legal authority vested in me as an elder of the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints, I pronounce you, Keith Austin Parks and Patricia Sue Eddy, husband and wife, legally and lawfully wedded for the period of your mortal lives. Brother, you may now kiss your beautiful bride.
Gave me that, girl, I'm a witness of your love. You don't be giving up, and it's crazy how you saved me. Hand on the Bible, don't know how I got you, but I couldn't ask for more. Girl, what we got's worth thanking God for. So thank God I get to wake up by your side. And thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank love me when you didn't have to, but you did, and you do, and he knew. Thank God for giving me you. Thank God, thank God for giving me you.
Never thought I'd find an angel undercover, made a change to everything.
Let's make some noise for the new Mr. and Mrs. Keith and Trisha Park!
Every night when I close my eyes, before I say amen,
I thank God I get to wake up by your side. Thank God your hand fits perfectly in mine. And thank God you love me when you didn't have to, but you did.
I can say with great honor tonight that I'm proud to call you my brother, and I'm proud to call you my sister. And on behalf of everyone here, we all, and on behalf of those who couldn't, we all wish you a life of meaning.
Thank God your hand fits perfectly.